हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर मैथ्स टीचर फ्रॉम सेंट नॉर्बर्ट स्कूल दमो। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू चैप्टर नंबर 7, कोऑर्डिनेट ज्योमेट्री ऑफ क्लास 10th मैथ्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज कोऑर्डिनेट ज्योमेट्री? कोऑर्डिनेट ज्योमेट्री इज द स्टडी ऑफ ज्योमेट्री यूजिंग आर कोऑर्डिनेट सिस्टम। मीन्स वी कैन स्टडी ज्योमेट्री बाय यूजिंग कोऑर्डिनेट सिस्टम। इन कोऑर्डिनेट सिस्टम टू एक्सेस आर देयर। यू ऑल नो देयर आर टू axis. First horizontal axis, that is x-axis, and another one is vertical axis, that is y-axis. All the positive values of x-axis at right side, all the negative values are at left side. Same on y-axis, you will see all the positive values are above side and all the negative values at lower side. To solve exercise 7.1, we will use distance formula. So, to know the distance formula, first of all, let two points are A, x1 by 1, its coordinate, and B, x2 by 2, with its coordinate. And we have to find distance between these two points. Then, distance formula says AB equals to under root x2 minus x1 square plus by 2 minus by 1 square. Exercise 7.1, question number first. Find the distance between the following pairs of points. First pair is 2, 3 and another pair is 4, 1. Let first pair is point A 2, 3 and another point B 4, 1. On comparison with x1 by 1, x2 by 2, we will get x1 equals to 2, y1 equals to 3 and x2 equals to 4, by 2 equals to 1. Now by the distance formula, you will write AB equals to under root x2 minus x1 square plus by 2 minus by 1 square. So keep the values under root. At place of x2, you will write 4. At place of x1, you will write 2. Square as it is, plus as it is. Now at place of y2, you will write 1 and minus. At place of y1, you will write 3, square as it is, equals to under root. Now 4 minus 2 become 2 square, plus this 1 minus 3 become minus 2 square as it is, equals to under root. 2 square is 4, minus 2 square also 4, 4 plus 4 become 8 in next step. Now we will factorize this 8 in terms of 2 into 2 into 2. So these 2 times 2 become 2 square, and square and under root will cancel out. So this 1 times 2 will outside, and this unpaired 2 will left inside the under root. So distance between these two given points will be 2 root 2 units. Now write some homework. You have to find distance between minus 5, 7 and minus 1, 3. Thank you.